just want to show gesturing. This is gesturing for the purpose of CCMP exam. So gesturing each other, that's all. Student to student, not teaching. So what I'm trying to share is, so as you see in the title, ENTFP, USB, redistribution sim. So we have configured on a router 1, 2, 3, and 4. The main purpose of this simulation exercise is that R1 has ENGRP network, as you see. AS100 autonomous system, inside autonomous system 100. I want it to ping to the 172.16.100.1, which is the test IP. It belongs to the area 200.2 mile exercise, simulation exercise. So I have successful ping, and and I can see Massimo 16 dot networks from R1. This is actually belongs to the area 200, OSPF area 200 on R4. So in R1, it's like ENGRP external route. Let's look at each router configuration interfaces. In R1 is the most simple, you will see the most simple configuration. So interface 0.0.0. And show RAM interface 0.0.0. You see very simple configurations. ENGRP, because ENGRP autonomous system handbrake R1. So just want to see the configurations. Just a simple configuration. So the this neighbor is from R2, which is 0.0.0 in R2. And let's look at the R2. Before we look at the R2, let me look at the R2. So R2 is... The reason why I want to look at the R3 is to show the redistribution OSPF into the ENGRP. Let's look at the ENGRP process. So you see redistribution OSPF process ID 1 metric. Metric, actually this is 5 parameters. Just need to think about this way. Okay, let's look at the OSPF 34 interface. So, you see the 5 parameter maximum transformation unit, bandwidth, delay, and reliability, and load. Okay, so You're looking at the OSPF, your distribution to the ENTFP. You see those 5 parameters applying to the ENTFP process. Also, look at the OSPF configuration or tree, the ENGRP, ENGRP is distributing into the OSPF process by using metric timer itself. Okay, let's look at R2. Which is belongs to the OSPF we are going to declare that interface in the ENGRP or our system. So you see 5 parameters here. What we are doing in the ENGRP, OSPF introduction into the ENGRP. Our ENGM, right? It is USPF 1 metric 5 parameters. And this 2 network is from our and R3. Then we also redistribute ENGRP into the USPF. This is actually from USPF. This is same as that one. So just to be clear, you see, we receive OSPF into the ENGRP. You see, we distribute ENGRP into the OSPF. So the most important part is to configure router flow, because which is like in OSPF, which is like ESBR. So let's look at the R4. Loopback interface. In loopback interface, we declare loopback interface into the area 200 OSPF process 1 and area 200, which is loopback 1 is into the area 200 and into the process ID 1. And serial 00 also is in the process ID 1, area 24. They are in different areas, different interfaces, different areas. Area 24, area 200. And firstly, the net 1/0 is in area 34, as you see in the figure. So we declare router OSPF process ID 1. We declare as area 200 as not so stubby area. Okay. The idea is that I can see in this website. Where is that? Okay. There are many issues I can see. Okay, never mind. There are many issues I can see. Lots of students are not able to see the routes from see this route, 16.100 route from R1. So what I did was like, you see in router 4, I declare OSPF area 200 as the not so stubby area, and the four information originate as we configure like steady route and then metro type 1 and redistribute connected circuit. These two commands are very important. Why? So let's tweak around. See this as a connector route 1.0 from router 2 router 3 and 2.0 from router 3 also. We're coming from router 3. And 9.1.3.0, which is from 0.0.0. Then router 1, you see 172.16.100 routes from here in campaign. If I remove still can see 16.00 now. still even to see. Redistribute connected subnet. Okay. Before I press enter key, why I use this redistribute connected subnet? Let's look at the Luva interface. Okay. These are all Kinetic interfaces. Serial 00, F10, and Luva interfaces 1. So if I remove this, there will be no more 176.1.1. No more. Let's go back. Is coming from R3. Just hearing. Thank you.